Hi, this is Joe Bass with the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon. I got a terrific unit that just came in on trade today. It's a 2009 Lance 825. It's an 8'6" long camper. It's made for a short box. So it's made for a 7-foot box. It's in excellent condition. This unit looks like brand new. I just cannot believe how well it's been taken care of. It's got electric remote jacks, which the customer has left this right here, which operates this up and down. You can raise it, raise all four at the same time. You can lower all four at the same time. Has a manual awning in the back that you can put out. If you look at this unit, you can, when you feel it, it's still got a kind of a, you can feel like it's been waxed. So he's actually told me he put 2 coats of wax on this last year. So been well taken care of. Also has bumpers up front, the UHMW bumpers. Let's go take a look at the other side of this unit. We have sewer hose storage right here. We have storage compartments on this side. And if you look at the inside, you know, give a good shot in here of the inside, just how clean it is. I mean, it looks brand new. It has not been hardly used, and he has stored it in a garage the whole time he's had it. Has a detachable power cord, furnace. This is a 20,000 BTU furnace. Also has a 6-gallon propane water heater. Here's your propane tank, easy to get to right here, so you can fill it up. It's a 2.5-gallon propane tank. Let's go take a look at the inside of this. Just go ahead and go on in and give it a shot. There's no... So as you look in there, this has a bathroom in it, so it's called a wet bath. Also has a what they call a north-south bed. So the bed goes, so you scoot out of the bed with your feet first. Extended type for an extended cab. Has a single door fridge with a freezer in it. Lots of storage. Has a CD player in it, microwave. Has a bed above the dinette. The dinette also turns into a bed. Just an excellent unit. If you're looking for a camper that's in excellent shape, this is a 2009 Lance 825. See Joe Bass. Love to show it to you. You're going to love it when you see it. Ask for Joe Bass. I'll make sure you get a free gift. Thanks, folks.